innocence and trust were put to death by a sickened mind consumed with rage. She's tormented as she sleeps at night. His face appears in dreams so real. A sweat and tears she cries are all too much for her to face another day. And in these times of liberal attitudes, with her defiler feel afraid. But now a fear returns to just like